Okay, Wednesday evening, November 11th, 2020, Veterans Day, 7:22 p.m. Pacific Time. Happy Veterans Day, and thank you to all the veterans out there. There's no words that can explain or really say how thankful we are and should be, if we're not, for you. Thank you so much, veterans. God bless you and your families. God bless you in every way, in your mind, in your thoughts, in your actions, in your family, in your finances, in your health. May you be blessed beyond your wildest dreams. God keep you safe and bless you, heal you, deliver you. In Jesus' name, amen. I'm going to read a little bit out of the Psalms. Psalm or Psalms, however you say it. Some people, you have to be exact on what you do with the Bible, so. But we're not under the letter of the law, which kills. Lord, thank you for Psalm 54. Save me, O God. We pray this prayer for us and our country and our world, because people are really hurting out there. And the businesses, areas of California got shut down to purple again. I don't know the whole thing about that, but there's gyms and just businesses. It's just heartbreaking. Okay, so we lift this people up to you, Lord. We got to keep praying, people, church. Save me, O God, by thy name, and judge me by thy strength. Hear my prayer, O God. Give ear to the words of my mouth. We intercede, Lord, for the people. We intercede for our friends, family, loved ones, our country, our president, this elections, our country. Our country, Lord. We come against the fighting in the name of Jesus. For strangers are risen up against me, and oppressors seek after my soul. They have not set God before them, Selah. Behold, God is mine helper. The Lord is with them that uphold my soul. He shall reward evil unto my enemies. Cut them off in thy truth. I will freely sacrifice unto thee. I will praise thy name, O Lord, for it is good. For he hath delivered me out of all trouble, and mine eye hath seen his desire upon mine enemies. We lift it up to you, Lord. We lift up our president. We lift up what he's going through right now, feeling forsaken probably by even his own people at times. Lord, you know the deal. Okay, so I'm going to go over here to Luke. John, I don't know what I'm doing actually. I had the place, and then I probably lost it. Anyway, so Father, just thank you for this day and this evening and tomorrow, and just work things out, Lord. In the name of Jesus, amen. Okay, everybody, God bless.